18 Mysterious Things That Cannot Be Explained. Number 18, the Yonaguni Monument. Many are still unsure of whether the structure off the coast of Yonaguni, Japan, is a man-made or naturally occurring rock formation. If this is a man-made artifact, then who did it belong to, and what happened to the civilization that once lived here? If real, it would be at least 10,000 years old. It's now a popular scuba diving location, and also a large population of hammerhead sharks live here. Number 17, the Black Knight Satellite. This mysterious image picked up by NASA has not been explained, and many claim it's an alien space satellite. It's estimated that it's been up there for the past 13,000 years and isn't coming down anytime soon. Nikola Tesla even believed that he had picked up radioactivity from outer space. The object apparently makes a full rotation around Earth every 104 minutes. Number 16. Underground Stone Age Tunnels. Is it possible there's a highway of underground tunnels that could have been used as an ancient highway? A large series of tunnels was uncovered and can successfully take a person from Scotland to Turkey. These would have been extremely successful in sheltering people from dangerous unknown elements like animal attacks, cold weather, and thieves. These are believed to be 12,000 years old. Whoever built them and used them still remains a mystery. Number 15, the Hook Island Monster. This unbelievable sea monster was spotted by Robert Lesurac and his wife off the coast of Hook Island in Queensland. Apparently, when the couple tried taking a photo of this spooky animal, the thing charged at them with full force. The mysterious animal has yet to be identified and cannot be explained. Number 14, Mysterious Thumb Photo. A bunch of kids got together to take this random photo. They thought it was an excellent photo at first, but when they take a closer look, they were shocked. A mysterious thumb seems to be coming out of the kid in the black shirt's head. Was there someone suspiciously standing behind him? The kid who took this photo swears that there was no explanation for the thumb. Most likely photoshopped? What could this possibly be? Number 13, Mysterious 9/11 Lady. If jet fuel is hot enough to melt steel beams, then how is this woman still alive and standing from the hole which the airplane struck the World Trade Center? That steel should be so hot that it would melt her shoes. What's even more mysterious about this photo is that no one knows who this woman is, and it cannot be explained what happened to her. Number 12, the Costa Rican Spheres. Also known as Los Balos, a large amount of these stones are spread across the entire country of Costa Rica. Archaeologists are still extremely puzzled by what they were used for. Each one was extremely heavy, and it would be an immense challenge to move one of these, even if it's in the shape of a ball. Could following these lead us to an unimaginable discovery? Number 11, the Skunk Ape. Is it possible a species of unknown apes inhabit the southeastern United States? A woman from Florida took this photo, and it got its name from the foul odor it gives off. The woman believed it was an escaped orangutan, but Bigfoot enthusiasts claim that it would be an unknown species of ape. Number 10, the Babushka Lady. An unknown woman was present during the 1963 assassination of John F. Kennedy, who seemingly photographed the entire event. She got her nickname from the headscarf she was wearing in this photo, and it could have been used to conceal her identity. She was photographed holding a camera extremely close to where Kennedy died, leaving many to wonder if she was Russian and had something to do with the assassination. The FBI claimed to have never found her, and she is yet to be identified. Who is this mysterious woman, and what did she know about this grim moment of United States history? Number 9. Sacsayhuaman. These mysterious rocks in Peru were extremely large and placed on top of each other with extreme precision. These are believed to be ancient Kilki ruins outside the city of Cusco and were a part of a fortified or religious complex. Very little is known about this civilization that lived in Peru before the Incas. Working with such massive stones, only theories can be made to try to explain it. The stones had to first be cut at a quarry, and each stone would have needed hundreds of people to lift one, if that's even possible. Number 8. Mysterious Geoglyphs. While on the ground, one may not completely understand the beauty of the geoglyphs. Once lifted in the air, the floor can come alive with artwork. The Nazca lines located in Peru are a perfect example. While some are just geometric designs, the Nazca culture dates from 500 BC to 500 AD. So how did these ancient people possess the proper technology in order to create such intricate designs? It seems much too advanced. How are these lines made in the desert still even here? You would think the wind should have caused these to disappear a long time ago. It makes you wonder why they would go through all the trouble to create something that can't even be seen from the ground. This one here, called the Owlmen, makes you really wonder if they made contact with extraterrestrials. Number 7. UFO Cave Carving. This cave painting in France is over 12,000 years old and depicts what we would consider a UFO or flying saucer. Could cavemen at some point seen a flying saucer in the sky and depicted what they saw by this cave painting? Whatever it was, left an impression on them deep enough to leave this carving. What does it look like to you? Number 6. Native American Face on Google Maps. Somewhere in the mountains in Alberta, Canada, Someone noticed that mountains seemed to form perfectly the face and headdress of a Native American man. Tribes of Indians didn't live too far from these mountains. Could they have possibly carved this face, or is it purely a coincidence? Mounds are known to form in many unique shapes, but the facial features here seem extremely accurate. There's even claims that he's wearing a headphone, but that's actually a hiking trail. Number 5. The Blood Lake, Iraq. This sounds like somewhere you want to avoid. It was noticed on Google Maps, and it really hasn't been explained too well. The blood red color would make many assume that this was caused by some bloody massacre that took place, but there would need to be far too many people that would need to die in order to make this water that red. Some claim it's from a nearby slaughterhouse, others think it's from iron-rich pollutants. Either way, it's extremely mysterious and has yet to be explained. Number 4. The Mekong Fireballs. Scientists can't explain every mystery. In October, thousands of spectators from Thailand regularly witnessed the Naga fireballs rise from the river called Mekong. Each fireball is about the size of an egg to a basketball, and shoots out into the sky and shocks spectators. What looks to be fireworks is actually a natural phenomena. Some believe the river is filled with flammable gas, and it spontaneously combusts somehow. No one has yet to give a definitive answer about how this happens. Number 3. Alien Spider Creature. This enormous alien-looking creature was captured on tape and was crawling down from an apartment in Russia. Could this be a clever hoax, or is there really a strange stick figure-like alien out there? Many people across Europe have reported seeing something like this before, but no one has been able to capture it on camera. The video was originally uploaded on YouTube, but some people don't think it was an alien. And if you look closer, it starts to look like Slender Man. It's a very strange story, and is most likely a hoax, but whoever posted it, originally, hasn't confessed to anything yet. Number 2. The Taos Hum. In the city of Taos, New Mexico, inhabitants have noticed a persistent low-frequency humming noise. The researchers came and heard it as well. Some feel the vibration, others compare it to the noise you might hear in a household, like air conditioning. What could be the cause of this? Is it a psychological phenomenon, or something supernatural we can't explain? Some say it may have something to do with the Earth's crust being abnormally thin at this location, but nothing has been confirmed yet. Number 1. The Mountain Owen Moa. Moas were giant ostriches that only existed in New Zealand and are now extinct. This flightless bird went extinct from overhunting and were at one point the world's largest bird to walk the planet. Mount Owens is located in Wyoming. This is where mummified moa remains were discovered, and Wyoming isn't even close to New Zealand. This was extremely baffling to see the tissue and the foot of an extinct creature. The remains were sent to New Zealand for further research and are on display in a museum.